I'm sorry, okay? For all of it. I never meant for you to get hurt. But no matter what I do, someone always does.
How many people have you killed, Clark?
You do things, but other people pay the price.
Okay, that's enough.
You've killed more people than you've saved. Do you realize that?
You let all those people die.
You turned us in. Good people died because of you.
You're not in charge here. And that's a good thing because people die when you're in charge.
When I'm in charge, people die. Isn't that what you said? Because you know he thinks you're a monster who will abandon anyone.
The only difference between you and her is Octavia doesn't pretend to feel bad about it.
Echo, Raven, Murphy, and Maury are my family.
Even your projections hate you, Clark!
Fine, I'll be the bad guy.
Should we call you One-Hitter?
The great One-Hitter. The commander of death.
Certainty's a luxury leaders can't afford.
I'm no king.
Maybe not. But you were born for this. Lexa knew it, and so do I. You don't back down when things get hard.
It's always hard.
Yet here you are.
Are you the leader of your people or not?
She is.
Clarke Griffin, your impossible choices. We have to do what's best for our people.
I have to save them.
No, goodbye!
I have to save your people.
Yes, I know.
Bellamy's counting on you. Everyone's always counting on you.
So what do you want from me?
Side quest you put back in the battles.
What the hell do you want from me, Murphy?
What do you want from me, Monty?
I bear it so they don't have to.
Look, I get it. It's been endless. Bearing it so we don't have to. Anyone would be tired.
What's the last thing you remember?
Clark's done.
I died.
They die now or we die later. If Clark was here, this wouldn't even be a
Clark's deal. Not here!
Exactly.
You do what Clark would have done.
I didn't get to say goodbye.
Giving up isn't better.
It's not what I'm...
done!
It's over. I'm doing this for the others. They'll live.
It's all for my people. Look, I've heard that before, Clark. It's just an excuse.
You're the one who told me I'm not God. That I don't get to decide who lives or dies. Well, you got your wish. I'm not deciding for anyone else. Just for me.
Are you really gonna leave her?
She's better off without me.
I don't think that's true.
I have something to tell you.
Tell Maddie I love her.
I know Maddie's your family.
You're my family, too. You're really here. Bellamy already made a deal that keeps them all safe. You tell all of them. I love you, Dad. I really thought you cared about Bellamy. I care about both of you.
I know you don't believe it now, but one day they will thank you for what you're doing here.
Clark? I don't believe it.
Clark's alive. Clark, you saved us all.
thank you for saving our lives.